deadliest space weather. The planet Jupiter is the monster of the solar system. Its mass is 2.5 times as much as all the other planets combined. The biggest planet in the neighborhood also has the biggest storm in the solar system. A mammoth hurricane-like system with 400 mile per hour winds, known as the Great Red Spot. On Jupiter, a 1 to 5 hurricane scale just wouldn't be enough.
So if you compare these wind speeds on Jupiter's Great Red Spot to hurricanes on Earth, you would find that Jupiter's Great Red Spot is more than a Category 20 hurricane.
It might be that the Great Red Spot is like a monster that keeps spinning by eating smaller storms unlucky enough to get too close.
Jupiter's Great Red Spot is almost like a living thing. It selectively swallows other vortices, smaller hurricanes, that have the same direction of rotation as it does. And it repels the vortices that have the different direction of rotation. So it's like a selective cannibal that knows how to feed, and it will feed as frequently as it needs to keep itself from dying.